here. Okay, make the other one tight. There's good. If I'll bring it in,
yeah,
and just try and get it over top of the,
yeah,
the
over,
yeah, that's not going to be enough. Tighten the other one. Yeah, well, we can go through there if you want. That's
well,
fine. It's got to be tighter than that.
Got to be tighter? This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, why don't we go through there? Sure.
Okay, I'm just going to back on it a little bit, guys. So
oh,
just
hung up on that pole. You're going to back up? Okay.
Just back up this, yeah, because it's leading back. Okay, make her fast right there. That's good. Yep. And then I'll just start bringing in the stern. Okay, guys. Nobody around these ropes, okay? Till we're alongside. Okay. see how this works. You should have hit it with a sledgehammer. Here. Yeah, I think, yeah, if we go singing tight as we can next time, yeah. All right, we'll get some of these lines. I'll get spun around and get some of these lines off. And they'll fall in there perfect.
Okay, I'll start following the channel 2.5 to 3 knots and let you do your thing.
Cameras are nice because I can't see what the deckhand's doing down there.
Right. That's true. Go down straight away.
See, zero delay.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. You can make her fast right there. Okay, guys, brakes on. You guys can do your things. Cut the pins. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, see, the champion's got full control of the barge now. Hey guys, are we ready to let some slack out? We ready there, Matt?
Yeah, we're ready, Matt.
Here we go. Okay, pop the pin. Okay, you can kick that pelican hook. Can untie and go.